circuit diagram. A continuous and closed path of an electric current is called an electric circuit. The electric current flows in the circuit from the positive terminal of the cell to the negative terminal of the cell through the bulb and a switch.